Arkansas. I thought our defense said, hey, a whole lot better. I don't know, it's first half, we had turnovers. I think 13 turnovers in 18. That was all first half. And we didn't just make it. I mean, Lafayette got out there. He was out there. Great job. Gosh, that's, you know, even Catholics now, you're sticking up playing against that system. Those guys, they really, they play it well. But we're very fortunate.
We've got, you talked about the defense. They really protected the rim.
Michael Marino had a ton of blocks and just really played. Yeah, he played great inside. Cooper Watson, I thought Cooper Watson. Bryce Long, he's had strip throw. Yeah, that's why he just had been out. And he was really weak tonight. He's still going to make some big plays for us. I thought Glenn Covington's defense on the ball was really good all in. And Bryce Freiman, when Bryce came out.
Early in the year, I don't know that a lot of people thought you had the roster to compete for a regional championship.
Well, we wasn't ranked in the top 10 in the region and had no player ranked in the top 10. So that's good. And I wouldn't rank it with them. So it's been a great team. I love these teams. They've been a great group. Now it's been awesome to coach them. Oh, now we've got to get ready to play them.
Talk about the first half. You guys had 13 turnovers and got down, and then just kind of got everything together.
Well,
in the
it was embarrassing halftime and how we played. We were really embarrassing ourselves. We just played so bad, and it just really, you know. And that's to give Lafayette credit. Lafayette did that. Lafayette got after us and really made us look like they most looked like a young and experienced team. And the halftime we had a chance to regroup a bit. I think our guys were embarrassed.
Can you talk a little about Marino in the second half? He had 21 points in the game and 6 blocks in the second half.
And he probably had about 15 rebounds or 16. No, he's a great basketball player. They come along. If you coach long enough, they come along like that. Enjoy him when you got it.
So you talk about the expectations. So now to have this team one step away from the Sweet 16, I mean, can you just talk about what that means for this team?
Well, it's a great growing up experience. It's a great experience growing up. I was proud of him. I said a month ago, we don't win in a ball game. I'm proud of him. And we have won a few wins. I'm really proud of him. Then it's not that they've given anything. They've worked their tails off. They've worked their tails off since August. And so nothing just happened. You know, they made it happen.
What can you say about your team's ability to overcome deficits? You know, it's been a couple of times here in the last few weeks
we've had a lot of practice at that. We've been in a hole quite a bit this year, so we've had to battle back from it. You can't do that if you don't play good defense. If you play good defense and you're capable of going out and guarding people getting after them, then you can come back from deficits. If you don't play defense and rebound, you get down, you're killed, you're in trouble. But if you play good defense and rebound, you can come back.
Okay, what can you say about your potential next matchup?
We're gonna have to pack a lunch. It's gonna happen. but you know, we're honored to be there, and we're getting ready. But they're two of the best teams in the state of Kentucky.